All right, to our Department of Bravery, Shark Week in full swing on Discovery Channel. Our next guest, up close and personal with the sharp-toothed creatures. Here comes Joe Romeiro, all the way from Rhode Island. Joe, nice to see you. Good morning to you.
Hi. How are you? Good morning.
Are you braver than most people?
No, not really.
When did you start having an interest and a curiosity about sharks?
Since I was a kid. I've always been fascinated by sharks. Like a lot of people, I guess we all kind of felt a little fear from like the first, you know, interaction with seeing Jaws and everything. But afterwards, Shark Week came along and it started like changing my mind. And as a little kid, you know, I came to this country, I couldn't speak English. So natural history films were like what I centered on, and sharks especially.
All right. Well, now you've got a show as part of Shark Week. And of course, as people know, Shark Week is an enormous viewer driver for Discovery. A bunch of specials. Will Smith has something to do with sharks. We've seen Mike Tyson running around the beach, etc. Your show is called Wicked Sharks. Are they all inherently wicked?
No, I think that comes more for the area. We actually did three this year. We did Will Smith, we did Wicked Sharks, and Alien Sharks. Will Smith, amazing character. Honestly, he's one of the best people and talents we've ever worked around. And Mike is, you know, authentic at his core. So seeing them both throw themselves out of, like, you know, their element is inspirational. A lot of them, you know, came through as champions.
All right, when you say that word, okay, we know how tough Mike Tyson is in the ring. We've seen Will Smith play action heroes. But when you're suited up and you're in the relatively unfamiliar waters of an ocean and there's sharks around, do they stay brave?
Honestly, I think if you don't think about it a little bit, you must have a little bit of intrepidation to get in. You're not human if you don't feel any kind of fear about anything. But at the same time, they were very, very brave, like very bold. Like, I couldn't do what either of them do as a career. Like, I don't think I could ever just jump into a Hollywood action film and be thrown off a plane or anything like that. And Will's that type. He just really could shape himself around it. But this year it's got a lot of that fish out of water story where you get to see a bunch of people like go through that.
All right, we're going to look at a clip from Wicked Sharks, and this is where you're planning what they're calling the stakeout. I assume you're waiting for the arrival of some sharks. Take a look.
Joe maps the seafloor of the area with a side scan sonar.
There's this deep channel that just sits right along this sandbar, and right there, they actually have an opportunity to get below these seals. So there's a good shot that those great whites might pass through there more often than other places.
The sonar reveals a channel about 20 feet deep. With deep, murky water just 300 feet from the seal colony, it could be the perfect place to capture a great white shark predation.
Go ahead, Joe. You're free!
And the final piece of Greg's plan, a film blimp to capture all the action live from above.
Oh my gosh, wait, was there action? Was there stuff to be captured?
You're going to have to wait and see. But I mean, we've spent a lot of time out there, so I hope so.
And then, Joe, let me ask you this, and I suspect it's observation. I imagine you know a lot more about sharks now than when you started doing this. Do you learn every time you see them? What have you learned that's new about sharks?
I think every time I learn more and more about them, I think they just keep teaching me that I don't know anything. They're just so expansive at what they can do and their behaviors and everything that they're constantly surprising me as far as, really, I think big things would be like age. You know, they have a few species now that they're seeing that one of them can go up to like 400 years. And that's amazing to think about.
Unbelievable. Shark Week airing now on Discovery. Joe's special, Wicked Sharks, Saturday at 9 p.m. Joe, thanks so much. Jess and Frank, I'm spooked. We'll go back to the two of you.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Sam.